Congratulations, Carlinger. You need to move early on, put it out front, and have a look back.
Yeah, I knew if I didn't get around Preston running, and he might have been a little trouble. He's pretty good. His car turns a little better than our car, and if I took the line away from me there on the restart, I thought he was going to struggle, and I thought he was going to get this one outside. But, you know, Preston didn't work on the car. They're fast every week. Can't get, you know, taking that away from him. It's good to come out here in this car. You know, Ross went hunting and told me today, it's warm, come get the car in preparation. So we didn't have intentions on being here, planning on being in Citrus to hunt the 100 lap race, but 10,000 men that got canceled. So here we are. Come show up for your fans.
Congratulations on your victory.